Welcome to episode 8, 12 Days of Magic 2016. I'm joined by my friend Stephanie. She's helping me with this episode, so I hope you enjoy. Okay, I'm just gonna show you a little card trick here. But first off, if I go through the cards, can you just touch one? Okay. I'm gonna hold it up, let the camera see. Alright, got that? Okay. I'd like you to take the cards and mix it up for me. Okay? You don't have to be too fancy if you're not the best at it, but.
One more.
Yeah, you actually hold on to the cards. Oh. I'll let you. Just so you don't think I'm doing anything sneaky to try to figure out what your card is and all. Okay, now, here's the thing. Especially as a magician, a lot of guys will question me, you know, how do you try to get lucky with girls and all? Because, you know, as guys, you know, when you're doing magic, a lot of people think you get to hit on all of those, which I don't know about that, but now, in my wallet, I keep one thing with me if I get lucky in this situation. Playing card. Now if I nailed, and now if this card happened to be the same card that you picked, that'd be pretty impressive.
Yes.
It will be more impressive than this. Feel this. Like shake it. You can actually change it to a condom. And
that's so good.
So, take that in case you need, in case you ever need it. But here's the cool thing. But so you think, you chose a card in the beginning, right? And believe it or not, the card I just showed you a moment ago. I want you to take that. I want you to actually open it up for me. Use your teeth if you have to. Makes it more sexy for the people. There you go. What was your card?
This is my card.
Of clubs.
How did you do that? Oh my god.